exercise we're going to do is we're going to pivot on the four quarters, moving the hip at 180 degrees. Now, we're going to push with our heel or our spur on where the back cinch line would be. And look hard at that, at their rear, and ask them to move up. And try to keep them from walking forward at the same time. There we go. Like this. That's 180 degrees. We're going to go to the other direction.